I remember back in the day, Hector used to get online, and he would like literally just go through fields, like so much land, and he'd walk around. Do you still do that?
Time to change, man. I own them now.
Oh, okay. I like that. You should give Michael a job picking some.
Yeah, he wouldn't ask.
What I'd probably do is like stop by Walmart for sure in the field, and I just collect all their money and give them money. I'd give them a truck. I'd give them a ride in the field, you know? I'm doing something. Micah, have you ever had horses?
I did, like when I was in elementary school one time.
Okay. I went horse riding once as well. It's twice. No, I have to say twice. And my buddy brought me over and his sister had some horses. And that was kind of fun.
Did she fuck the horses?
No, but they put me on the mare, like the woman. And whenever my buddy would like ride by, my horse would want to fucking like haul ass and catch up with them because they were trying to fuck. And I'm sitting there like a passenger on this fucking horse, not knowing how to fucking control the thing, and it's just chasing after my friend. The second time was actually pretty fucking tricky, but you know how they'll have like horseback riding trails for the riding trails?
Yeah.
And you're basically on the trail. But this one, he took us out in the fucking open air desert. And it was like, alright, so you guys pick where you want to go. I'm just gonna tell you guys and make sure you guys are safe. So we got to fucking go wherever the fuck we wanted.
Make it your own.